of elimination. That makes my name Joe Bonamassa, and it is an honor to be back here at Colson Hall. Thank you for coming. Thank you. I first saw Cream on a VHS cassette. You remember those? It was back in the 80s. And my father brought it home from a Blockbuster video. Remember those when they used to rent you? For anybody under the age of 30, this is before Netflix, okay? Jeez, I get it. What do you mean I gotta rent the video? I can get it free on my phone. Anyway. Farewell Cream concert, 1968. Eric Clapton comes out with a floral patterned shirt and a big old red 335, same year as this one. And these guys tore through some of the greatest blues rock ever made. And one of my favorite songs is a unpronounceable one. And some of the lyrics when I was a kid didn't make any sense, like the picture has a mustache and the rainbow has a beard. And quite frankly, at 39 years old, playing this song for the last 2 weeks, I still don't know what the fuck you're talking about. So we're gonna play that right now for you. Mustache.